Oh, my baby hairs. Oh, my baby hairs. You didn't do a thick layer. You're so mean. Oh, my baby hairs.
What's up, everyone? It's me, Romethius, and Stef over here. So today, we've been wanting to do this. I've been wanting to do this. She got some of this purifying mask, the black mask that you put on your face and you gotta peel off. I looked it up on Amazon for that specific brand that she has, and it has some of the worst reviews that I've seen for this. So I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know how bad it is. I don't know what it's gonna feel like. But what we're gonna do is go ahead and clean up my face real quick. I just got off work and
I just showered, that's why I'm red.
Yeah, so she just showered, so she's clean and ready to go. So we're gonna go ahead and clean my face up. I'm gonna show you guys the application, and then when we peel it. All right, I'm excited, I'm scared. I don't know how I'm gonna feel. I don't know if it's gonna hurt because I got some facial hair and it might pull it off. I don't know. I don't know what's gonna happen, but we'll see, and you will see this.
You should have shaved.
I know, I should have. All right, guys, well, we'll see you in a few.
Okay, you guys, so I just want to let you guys know how we're going to do this. So I have a little cup or bowl, cup, a bowl, and as you can tell, maybe you can tell, I don't know, but it is really, really hot. And then I have a little makeup remover towel. And that's what we're gonna do to apply that hot towel to our face so that our pores can open up. And then I'm just gonna use one of my foundation brushes to apply the mask on. It is clean, there's no makeup on it. So it's like a clean foundation brush. I don't use it, so that's why we're gonna use this one. And then we're gonna go ahead and apply.
Okay. Oh, and if you're wondering what that like dripping sound is, we have turtles. Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna put a hot towel on top of it on his face. Just so we can open up the pores. Do it on the nose. And this is what you guys are supposed to do. You're supposed to get your face nice and hot. You could go to your sink and wash and steam up your face, but he's a little lazy.
Alright, here comes the black stuff. Remember, guys, this one had the worst reviews on Amazon.
And I just want to get on video, he did say he was going to buy me a better one, so when he gets that for me, we'll try that out too. Right, babe?
I can't even see the video right now.
What's okay, you just have to agree.
Yes.
Okay.
I agree, everyone. You heard it here first.
Oh, and I do want to let you guys know, it does say to apply a very nice thick layer, or else it's going to be really hard to take care of, take it off. My mom did try it, you guys, and she put a very thin layer on, and she got mad because she couldn't take it off, so she was using her tweezers, and I don't know why she didn't just wash her face off. Gotta love our mothers.
Hey guys, I'm Batman. This is Batman.
You're leaking.
I'm leaking. Batman's bleeding, everyone.
So if you guys see, let me get it closer to your face. Turn your cheek. So if you guys see where it's bubbling, where there's little circles, you might just want to go ahead and apply a thicker layer, because then it's going to thin out and it might be hard to remove.
Okay. I look like a fucking villain. Blackface.
Oh shit, I got some underneath your nose. Okay, you guys, don't get it right here underneath your eyes. What is this called? don't know.
Under your eye.
Yeah. Under your eye. Because that's like really a sensitive part of your skin and you don't want to ever put a mask there. Not as long as it's for the under part of your eye.
It's like pretty much on all my cheeks.
Yeah.
You guys like what he got me? So pretty, huh? And we're in my room, you guys. That's why it's a little different.
We don't live together.
Yet.
See, what you do is you gotta swirl it.
No! You have to do it. It is 11. Could you guys see that? No, maybe. 11:39. So 11:40. We're gonna keep it on for about 25 minutes. If it's not dry, then we'll go ahead and keep it till 30 minutes. It says 25 to 30 minutes.
And yeah, we'll I can feel it hardening already.
Mine's not, but you guys like my screensaver?
Me.
No, it's not. It's some sexy guy.
It's Batman.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Alright, we'll see you guys in 20-30 minutes. Alright, guys, it looks like the time has come. You can tell I'm having a hard time talking because I can't move my face. Yeah, I'm smiling right now, if you could see. Alright, Steph's gonna pull mine off and I'm gonna rip hers off.
Mm-mm.
It feels pretty dry to me.
Oh my god.
Feels pretty dry to me.
Alright,
ready?
That seems sexual. Oh. I need to hold this.
Alright.
Don't hurt me.
That's the goal.
Because you didn't do a thick layer. I told you. See?
I did do a good
layer. You're going to hurt me.
I did do a good layer.
See? I did a thick layer on you, and it didn't hurt you. I'm scared now. Oh, my baby hairs. Oh, my baby hairs. You didn't do a thick layer. You're so mean. Oh, my baby hairs. Oh, my peach fuzz. I spit. You're so mean. I'm gonna freaking.
I wanna let the camera see it. It's pulling on her hair. I did get a lot in your hair.
I know. Ah!
I could get my finger under her hair.
I said be careful of my hair.
Alright, you gotta hold your hair.
Oh my god, you're so mean.
There you go. Better?
You didn't do it. I want you to layer.
Hold it in front of your face.
Oh my god, look! My skin's getting red. Holy shit.
Hold it in front of your face. Hold the camera in front of your face.
You're so mean. Oh! Babe. I'm not kidding anymore.
Shush. Shush.
Ow. You're so mean. You're gonna pay for this. You're so mean.
Alright, we're gonna get the chin. Oh, that one's good. I put a good layer on that.
Yeah, see, it doesn't hurt. Put a fucking thin layer, you're making my skin hurt. My peach fuzz. My baby hair off! Fuck. You're so mean. You did that on purpose, didn't you?
1, 2, 3.
It's funny.
Yeah.
It's not funny. You got it in my mouth.
Good.
Babe, you're so mean. I didn't do that to you.
I told you I was gonna rip it off.
You're mean.
Oh, this one's. That one's.
Look at that. Oh, you fuckface. It's not fucking funny.
I still gotta do your upper lip. Alrighty.
Don't pull. I was gentle.
Put it in front of you.
Well.
The. Called the camera.
Because he's mean.
Okay. Not so bad on the nose.
Oh my god. I hate you. You turned my skin red. Could you? I wasn't pulling it like that.
I'm pulling it.
Did you even get anything? Oh!
I don't know. I'm having more fun pulling it.
So you like abusing me?
It's like a band-aid strip on your forehead.
You're so mean. I hate you. That fucking felt like duct tape.
I love you.
Why am I with you? I love you too. Not right now. Right now, I do not love you. Oh, you wanted to do... This is why you wanted to do this, is so you can abuse me.
You just leave
please,
that there.
No, please be careful, because that's by my baby.
I didn't get the baby hairs okay. On this side.
I can't see, I just see it's close to it. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Because it's a different...
Yeah, just get from the bottom. One.
Oh, you babe, please don't pull it.
Two.
Please don't pull it fast. Just pull slowly.
One. Two.
Three. It feels like you put duct tape. Oh my god, it feels like you put duct tape on my face and just peeled it off. It's like stinging right here, on my upper lip, and right here. I have duct tape. I'm gonna fucking put that on your face when you go to sleep and wake your ass up. It's not funny.
Just take that some right here.
Let me get that. Why does it feel like you got it on my lip and peeled my lip?
I don't know. I didn't peel your lip.
My lip breath?
No.
It hurts.
It's supposed to hurt.
No, it's not. Did it hurt you?
No.
Okay.
Because I have a high pain tolerance. No,
because I did it right because I didn't want to hurt you. And I said, and I even told them, you put on a thick layer.
I put on a thick layer. You saw me use a lot of the bottle.
I didn't see anything.
I'm just gonna wipe the rest of it. But it came out super smooth. Oh, I got a little piece that's hard now.
Oh, it hurt? Mm-hmm. Oh, you put... You're sick. Oh my goodness. Hold on. Stop! You're so weird. Okay.
My face is smooth.
My face feels smooth and it feels like... Oh, sorry, you guys. So my face feels smooth. It stings right here. Right here. Right here. And y'all saw how red it got. Yes, I know I have like not the perfect skin, but it's okay. So in conclusion,
moving the camera too fast.
Oh my bad. Cause I'm in pain. So in conclusion.
In conclusion.
It sucks.
It didn't really get much off my face. Like, hers maybe a little bit more because her skin is way more softer than mine and it's more sensitive. Like, looking at the mask, the peel that came off my face.
See, look, could you just show that? See how I did you and, like, I was able to get all carefully? Show what you got off of me. How you got it off. Like, now you guys know who the good one is. What do you have to say to yourself?
It was funny.
So, it didn't really work, you guys.
Like, I'm pretty sure the other ones, like, because this one was a cheapo brand. I'm pretty sure the other ones will work.
Amazon.
Yeah, we did it in correct directions. Clean your face, you know, apply it, let it sit for 30 minutes and peel.
Didn't work.
I didn't like. Do you still see like those little blackheads and
yeah,
blackheads?
I still yeah. Do you see mine?
Not a
liar.
Not a lot. I see some of your pores, but no. Oh. A lot of yours came off because your skin is softer and you just took a shower.
Yeah. I have really sensitive skin. Yes.
I hope you guys
now
like
stay
it.
Tuned and I'll record when he's sleeping and I put what's that tape called?
Duct tape
on his face and peel it off.
Alright guys, well thanks for watching. If you liked it, like the video, don't forget to subscribe and leave some comments and
check us out on our Instagram, Twitter and Snapchat. We'll have that in the link below, or in below somewhere.
Yeah, in the description.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Well,
it's late.
It's late. We're going to get some sleep. Mm-hmm. And thanks for watching The Facts of Life. We'll see you in the next one.
Bye.
Bye.